Hey everyone, welcome back to some amazing Fortnite. Let's go on to some Battle Royale. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I'm kind of having a little problem with... well, my character lag. Watch. Oh, let's say I choose Aquaman. But if I go there, it doesn't show that I'm Aquaman. It won't let me. So, if you know how to fix that, then please contact me on this or something. I don't really know how you contact me or something like that. I'm so sorry about asking you if you don't know how. Let's go to the challenges. Let's see what challenges we have. Catch a weapon at Stack Shack. Deal damage at Rickety Rig. Search chest at Sweaty Sands. Land at the yacht. And finish top 25. I think the yacht I can probably do. Actually, let's go to the building brawler. Just got a new color, I think. Yeah, that's what it does. Let's go blue. It's blue, da-ba-dee-da-ba-die. Why am I singing tonight? God, I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. Payback. Fight for the victory royale in an action-packed mode where the first team to get the target number of elimination wins. When the teammate is eliminated, the player that eliminated them is marked. Eliminate them for payback and double points. Respawn on elimination is on for the entire match. All players have a redeployable glider. Oh, I remember that. There's only one reason why I don't like it. Let's just say they decide, oh, because it's a payback type, let's make it that all the guns are stronger. Come on. Really? What, so like, if you just take one, just one shot from like, what, a blue shotgun, you'll get down instantly or something? Yeah, no, I don't like that. God, I remember when I did a solo, when it was, I believe, I think season 7, something like that. I know there was still snow. And there were snowmen. I guess you could say people were stupid enough that they were... You know what? No. Let's not go ahead and go do what we did before and break snowmen. Let's be nice and not break them somehow. This is my advantage. So every single game, I just decided to hide in the snowman. And then there'd be this one player left. He was all, where the heck is this guy? I just jump out of the snowman with a shotgun. Right as I'm very close to him. Hit him, I believe, 2 times at least. And I get him down. And that's basically how I got all my victory royales. And bombs away. Get it, get it. Nope, nope, let's get that. And then, really nothing there. No time to the zip line. Usually I jump and then enter. Which, trust me, I've learned the hard way. Do not do that. No, 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 nothing. Oh wait, there's a gate there. Let's go through the gate. Well, I want this. Gotta run away, gotta run away. I always know that there's always a chest in here. I think I go here too much. Actually, let's get this just in case, because there's a ton of shooting. Get away, get away. Already. No. That guy must either, that guy's either pretty good or he just plays almost every single day. Oh god. I don't know, I don't think I should land there again. Friends, do I have? I'm still playing. Let's play with Battle Royale squads. Oh, he's in the match right now. Do I get any trophies? Do I get any sessions? Oh. Yeah, two right there. Whoa. Huh. Oh, I think I'm in the same match. Oh, wait, nope, nope, nope. If thou or... I'm on squads, no fill. I don't think he really just started. Thing is, he's in the other room. I'm gonna go see if he just started. Have you? Huh? Well, if you end up on Battle Bus, then yeah, we're in the same one. Let's get sweaty. Let's sweat like those tryhards do. Let's see what life will become if we fly. What if I wanna go to this house over here? Okay. Oh, I found a chest. You can't hide from me. Ooh, I see you. You can't hide forever. Don't mind if I do. Me And it'd be amazing if I literally just glitch this out and just be done. What happens if I go up? No. I think it's up here. Okay, that works. There we go. Yeah, let's take that, but I really like assault rifle, so I'm keeping this. Actually, first I'm gonna check this jet. I'll take that. Let's have it like that. Oh. Okay, that's up there. I had no help, that's wood. I don't want wood. Yeah, there we go. Yep, this works. Let me break that. There we go. There we go. That's cool. Actually, no, that's not good. That's amazing. Just in case I decide to go snipey snipey. I'm not gonna take a boat. Takes too much attention. And I'm not really all for attention then. Did I just hear a door? I think I'm hearing doors open. Ooh, ooh. My Fortnite senses are tingling. God, that was horrible. Why did I have to say that? I'm so sorry. No, that was not good. I'm doing so good. Don't let anyone get me. And there's not much people left. As long as I can make it into the last 25. Now let's just be a noob. Okay, good, that's me. Let's see how salty people got over here. I really hope they're not that salty. Yes! Perfect! Oh god, this is amazing. Nothing but bandages. Nothing. I really want to drive a car. I want to drive a freaking gear. I want to take my driving test in Fortnite. I'll win when I can run somebody over. Ooh. Let's actually go to that supply drop. There's usually people over at a supply drop. I found it. I think someone's here. There is usually just a boat. Unless they're hiding in there, I don't really see anyone. I trust my Fortnite senses. Go! Perfect! Because of how good that one was, let's go check this other one. Yeah, now come to think of it, the reason why no one really checks supply drops is because they probably think, who's stupid enough to go check a supply drop? When really not, yeah, now can't think of it. I don't even really even see anyone at supply drops except for the people that I can just go up, shoot them twice, they don't do anything, shoot them another time, and then boom, they're dead. Those are the only type of people I see at supply drops. Now before I do go, no, that's not anyone. Okay, good, I'm safe. go back over here and use it. We don't want to be done because of the circle today. See how frenzied these people are. Thank God I saved myself from that one freaking helicopter guy. Oh crap. They don't sound very friendly over here. They don't sound so friendly. Let's get the coverage. Yeah, boys. Let's check out some sizzling. Ooh, waterworks. Show him your battle cry. No! Web dancer. Manta blades? Now let's change this. Let's change this to... maybe spies, and then